To see me through. That's why it hurts to think what life would be.